It's been difficult, you know, with Game of Thrones and trying to be the world's strongest man.
I'm sure.
Some years has been very tough with being able to manage 12-hour day of filming and making sure you're eating every 2.5 hours and then train after that, you know. It's been difficult some of the years, but I made it work, you know.
Best you can.
Best I can.
Both opportunities are too big to not do.
Yeah.